with a bold role in Netflix's Archies. Welcome to Facts. Let's explore everything you wanted to know about SRK's darling daughter. Suhana was in an intense relationship with an unnamed cousin, Ahan Pandey. They considered getting engaged but later parted ways as Khan was upset over his increasing closeness with Miss World Manushi Chiller. She enjoys partying her heart out with friends and was caught dancing in a drunken state at a party. Suhana was mercilessly trolled for her holidaying with shirtless boys. The Archie's diva has been a victim of cyberbullying. "I have been told I'm ugly because of my skin tone since I was 12 years old." The 22-year-old came into the limelight at 16 when her bikini pictures went viral. She faced a lot of backlash for her bold choice of dressing. SRK's darling daughter got media mad after a fake MMS with her name leaked at an adult entertainment website. The newbie lives at Mannat, a sea-facing six-story house located at Bandra West in Mumbai. The bungalow, connected by a system of elevators, an entire floor serves as a party floor with a private bar and an entertainment center. Khan loves wearing glamorous clothes, especially in which she can flaunt her cleavage and legs. Even Urfi Javed, who is known for her hot looks, said that
"Yaar, troll to har koi hota hai. Shahrukh Khan ki beti ko nahi choda to main kaun si cheez hu yaar. Sab chalta
hai." Suhana loves Italian cuisine and dines at plush 5-star restaurant. She lives a grand lifestyle with a large collection of cars such as Audi A6, BMW 6 Series, Bugatti Veyron and Mitsubishi Pajero. Khan travels on only first-class tickets and has a lavish home in Dubai also. Hori Khan likes to keep her love life private. She recently hid her face after being mobbed by the media while driving away with a mystery man. Her best friends are Ananya Pandey and Shania Kapoor since childhood. Khan got featured on Vogue's cover page in August 2018. Suhana's height is 5 feet 2 inches and her body measurements is 30, 24, 32 inches. The stunner's closet is a dream for every young girl as she has an obsession with designer bags and clothes. She recently dated IPL batsman Shubham Gill, who was a member of her father's team KKR. However, their split was speculated when media reported about Gill's closeness with Sachin Tendulkar's daughter Sara. Khan has a huge crush on American singer Zayn Malik and Korean star Suho. She made her father click a selfie with the Dust Till Dawn singer. She has great writing skills too and is a recipient of Katha National Story Writing Competition. Suhana also has keen interest in IPL matches and often attends the matches in stylish avatars. Suhana absolutely adores football and cricket. She also does yoga 3 times a week to keep her mind and body relaxed. Suhana is a family girl as she took emotional care of her family members when her brother Aryan Khan got arrested in a drug case. She also hates her father's smoking habits. She made her acting debut in a short film, The Grey Part of Blue. The 10-minute short film was directed by Theodore Guimero. Khan is an excellent dancer and had performed at Shah McDowell's Summer Funk show that had taken place back in 2016. She has also learned belly dancing. While Suhana gets polarizing opinions on every move of hers, we only provide